Can y'all see me on this thing?
And we're calling Burnell.
Hi, Burnell.
The unexpected arrival of COVID-19 has stopped us in our tracks, with the exception of a few. There are new heroes emerging every day. Today, we're gonna shine a light on them and give them the recognition that they deserve. In New Orleans, Burnell Cotlin is working 17-hour days to keep his community grocery store alive.
Just like we're supposed to do, help each other. I'm gonna do what I need to do to make my home better.
In Los Angeles, Athena Haley risks exposure herself to help keep the homeless clothed and fed.
I'm gonna continue to push somehow, some way.
In New York City, Trevor Henry is on the front lines with the most serious cases.
This is life or death.